lecturer English and my school is Government Senior Secondary School Kuttakala. Today we are discussing chapter number 1, Hassan Attendance Problem. Hassan Attendance Problems, the author of the chapter is Sudha Murthy, and he was regular, not regular student, he was a regular tall and handsome boy, but he was careless boy. He has a sharp, good memory, but he can't listen his parents and teacher also worried about Hassan. He prepared some important notes and stood first in the class. During class test, he comes in the school. During exams, he comes in the school. But openly, he was absent in the school. Then his parents called to school. Their meetings end fruitlessly because he can't listen his parents. He was past his time listen music and chatting with his friends. After 35 years, he met his teacher. Then he was going in school. His teacher not identified the Hassan because he was bald head and fatty, not handsome. And his teacher told her that you have to work hard in your life, not only selling CD of software in the schools, but also work hard and be hopeful in your life. This was the story of Hassan. Often you have to see in the schools, most of the students are similar to the Hassans. But we have to take some steps to improve our future and make a good citizen. This is the story of Hassan, who is the first chapter of the English Class 2. And also we are telling about a poem, first poem, Prayer of the Woods. Prayer of the Woods poem, this is a very beautiful poem and it gives a very good message. Trees are our friends. It is about trees. Trees are our friends. We should not harm trees. We use trees using like making furniture, tables, chairs and juicy fruits. When we need summer shades and trees gives us summer shades also. And we should not harm the trees. So this is the main and central idea of the Prayer of the Woods, and this is the important and the poet of the poem is anonymous, or you can say not known. This is the first point, and Hassan Attendance Problem is very important chapter in your plus two syllabus. All the students, you have to work hard and prepare some important notes like that. Who was Hassan? He was computer science student in a college of Bangalore. And okay.